Still in sport tonight, Arthur Blick Jr. has confirmed that he will be navigated by his elder son, Alistair Blick, in the forthcoming Kabalega rally set for the 23rd and 24th of October in Hoima District. We have this story.
2015 National Rally Champion is among some of the drivers that have confirmed their participation in the fifth round of the National Rally Championship, the Kabalega Rally. Blick comes back into action having made his last appearance in 2020 in Jinja Rally, where he finished third. Despite having no competition this year, Blick emphasized that he's ready for the event.
First of all, to defend our rally win, which we won in 2019, that's the trophy over there, and we our target really is a podium finish and God willing, victory. This time round, I've decided to...
In total, drivers are to cover a distance of 208 kilometers, traversing areas of Chinogoze, Bogambeti Estate, and Worldwide Movers. Arthur Blick Jr. is the defending champion of the Kabalega Rally, last held in 2019. Duncan Birich Kankane leads the National Rally Championship table with 270 points, followed by Hassan Yari with 330 points, and Fred Busura is in the third position with 225 points. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.